next on the Lawrence Welk Show.
Now neath the silver moon, ocean is glowing. O'er the calm below, soft winds are blowing. Here balmy breezes blow, pure joys invite us. And as we gently row, all things delight us. Hark how the sailors cry, joyously echoes nigh. Santa Lucia, Santa Lucia.
Way Mari, quando son nato verso per te, fammi dormire una notte abbracciato con te. Way Mari,
way
Mari,
way Mari,
quando son nato verso per te, fammi dormire. Way Mari, way Mari.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's the Lawrence Welk Show, celebrating more than 50 years on television. Now sit back and enjoy the show, selected especially for public television.
Hi, I'm Bobby Burgess, your host for this week's Lawrence Welk Show. On this show, we have some wonderful Italian songs for singing and dancing. We've taped this one at ABC in 1966, the second season we broadcast in color. For the first 10 years, the show was in black and white. Ever since then, we taped all the programs in color. 1966 was a great year for music. The record of the year was A Taste of Honey by Herb Alpert and the Tijuana Brass. The album of the year was Frank Sinatra's September of My Years, and the song of the year was The Shadow of Your Smile from the Elizabeth Taylor movie The Sandpiper. So let's get ready to travel to Italy and hear some of the prettiest songs ever written. On this show, you'll see the Lennon sisters, Norma Zimmer, Jimmy Roberts, Aladdin, and Dick Dale. It's classic Lawrence Welk, and it's a lot of fun. Please enjoy.
To find a sigh, to find a sigh. But I I love it to spend my time in singing. Some joyous song.
Some joyous song.
To set the air with the music bravely ringing is far from wrong.
It's far from wrong. Listen.
Buonasera, good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Aladino Pallandi, your guide on a little musical tour of Italy, in color, on the Lawrence Welk Show. And now, if you all come with me, we will take our first look at Italy, historical Rome. Come on, let's go, everybody!
Listen, listen, echo sound of bar.
Night is beginning to fall over beautiful Rome. One of the favorite pastimes for visitors in Rome is the carriage ride all around the city. Right now, I see two American tourists who seem to be under the spell of the romantic Italian night.
Well, it looks like the Italians are really taking over the show. This next number features your tour guide, Aladdin, as the leader, along with all the Italian boys in the band, Joe Lavotti, Bob Lido, Ori Amadeo, and Charlie Pilato. Even Joe Rizzo, one of our fine arrangers, joins the act on string bass. The other bass player, Tommy Petrini, was recommended to us by Joe, and of course, he too is an Italian boy. Now let's listen to Aladdin and his paisanos. One, two.
Oh, how my heart beats tonight while we're dancing it beats with a rhythm so gay. I'm so in love with my heart while we're dancing it goes tick-a-tee, tick-a-tee. Oh, hold me, my love, for this night of romancing will make both our hearts soon obey. This is the thrill and the will of a heart when it goes tick-a-tee, tick-a-tee. Sono per me, sono. Hey. regina biondino, l'amore, la vita, godere si fa. Quando ti vedo piccino, il mio cuore sempre fa etichetti, etichetta. E gira, rigira, biondino, l'amore, la vita, godere si fa. Quando ti vedo piccino, il mio cuore sempre fa etichetti, etichetta.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you, Joanne. I had the pleasure of dancing with this young lady when she whispered in my ear and she said, Mr. Welk, with all the Italian boys here, why do I have to dance with a German? So boys, it's all yours. One, two, three, four. Italians really have fun, and it's nice to have them with us.
Every visitor to Venice must ride in a gondola. Ma don't take a walk unless you can swim pretty good. Eh? Now, here is the scene on the Grand Canal. The lovely Lennon sisters are enjoying the ride and the view as they sing Santa Lucia.
Santa Lucia, Santa Lucia.
Santa Lucia, one of the best known of all Italian folk songs. Now for famous Italian folk dance, we present Boileno and Burgessi, or Boilen and Burgess with Tarantella.
Ah, Roma, the eternal city, rich in history, art, and of course, music. Even the carriage drivers all sing. And the funny part, you never know who you're going to meet over here. Somehow, even the accordion play looks familiar for me. What do you say? We all listen, and then we watch. Maybe we're going to see a real familiar face, okay? Follow, just like that.
Each kiss a dewdrop of sweet surrender. Love is a moment of life enchanting. Let's take that moment that tonight is granted.
I guess musical tastes in Italy are not limited to the opera. It seems they also enjoy some good old American ragtime, especially when it's played by our own Joanne Costello.
You know, Rome is such a fascinating place. Everybody hates to leave. Lovely Kathy Lennon tells us how she feels in this song. Look, I see an old familiar face. Maybe even with an old familiar song, eh? It's my compadre, Bob Lead. Just to listen.
One, a two. Bravo. Bravo, Neil.
Way Marie.
Way Marie.
Way Marie.
Quando sono attraverso per te. Fammi dormire una notte abbracciato con te. Way Marie,
Way Marie,
Way Marie,
Way Marie.
Quando sono attraverso per te. Fammi dormire, Way Marie.
pensé.
Although Rome is a modernist city, we still have ruins from the Rome of 2,000 years ago. In this setting of the Colosseum and the Roman Forum, we hear a love song by Jimmy Roberts, Animae e Core, which means heart and soul.
My life, I live for you, Animae Core.
Call on another one of the fine Italian boys. Here is a wonderful concert master, Giuseppe Lovoti, with the always popular song Torna Sorrento. Find the four handsome young gondoliers taking a little rest from their work. There's Roberto Duncan, Stefano Smith, Gregorio Dixon, and Giovanni Johnson. They're gonna sing a few La Bella Canzone, Vieni, Vieni.
bella, 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 waiting for you. Beanie, 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 too, so bella, 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 lonesome and blue. Palm trees are gently swaying, my heart is saying how much I love you. A moonlight is softly gleaming, my heart is dreaming of you. Here am I in the moonlight, while the stars kiss the dew. And I know this is my night, so I'm waiting for you. Beanie, 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 too, so bella, 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 waiting for you. Beanie, 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 too, so bella, 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 lonesome and blue. Palm trees are gently swaying, my heart is saying how much I love you. A moonlight is softly gleaming, my heart is dreaming of beanie, 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 bella, 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 waiting for you.
To get the full beauty, the significance of the beauty of Rome, you must see it at night. Because this is when all of the people go out and walk on the beautiful bridges. They look at the monuments, the palaces, the fine restaurants, and the hotels. And I see a lovely lady admiring some of the familiar landmarks. Signorina Norma Zimmer is going to sing La Mattinata by Leon Cavallo. In English, you're breaking my heart.
Show continues with talented Bob Rawson at the piano to play his arrangement of the Isle of Capri. Bob.
Thank you.
Rome is a city of many fountains, and in the old days of Caesar, they built aqueducts to feed the water to these fountains from the hills 60 miles outside of the city. And now Steve Smith is making a wish at one of these fountains.
Three coins in the fountain, each one seeking happiness, thrown by three hopeful lovers. Which one will the fountain bless? Three hearts in the fountain, each one longing for a home. There they lie in the fountain, somewhere in the heart of Rome. Which one will the fountain bless? Which one will the fountain bless? Three coins in the fountain, through the ripples how they shine. Just one wish will be granted, one heart will wear the valentine. Make it mine, make it mine, make it mine.
Steve Smith, very, very nice. Three happy Italian sailors seem to be enjoying their shore leave. We'd like to have you meet Arturo, Giacomo, and Roberto. You folks know them as Duncan, Emil, and Burgess. From the band this evening. Let's ask the boys to play an Italian song, and here's a melody folks all know, Toselli's Serenade. One and two and... Thank you.
In the city of Firenze, that's Florence, there are so many wonderful art treasures of Leonardo da Vinci and Michelangelo Buonarroti. And they also have some beautiful flower girls.
When the evening shadows fall and the lovely day is through, then with longing I recall the years I spent with you. Te la mia canzone vola, mamma, sarai con me, tu non sarai più sola. Quanto ti voglio bene, queste parole d'amore che ti sospiri. Forse non se usano più, oh mamma, ma la canzone mai più bella sei tu, sei tu la vita, e per la vita non ti lascio mai più. Till the day that we're together once more, I'll live in these memories, e per la vita non ti lascio mai più.
And now, with your permission, my friends, I would like to sing a song about something that's very dear to all of the Italian people's heart. Love. Amore. In the song, we talk about a pizza. But since there's no pizza in Rome, we imported some from Naples. Now, everybody, enjoy the pizza. And please, give me an introduction, eh?
It's you, I like a big pizza pie, that's amore.
That's amore.
When the oil starts to shine, like you've got too much wine, that's amore.
That's amore.
Bells will ring, ding-a-ling-a-ling, ding-a-ling-a-ling, and you sing Vita Bella.
Vita Bella.
Hearts will play, tippy-tippy-tay, tippy-tippy-tay, like a gay tarantella. When the stars make you drool, just like a pasta puzzle, that's amore.
That's amore.
When you walk down in the street, you got a cloud on your feet, my, you in love. When you walk in a dream, my, you find in a dream, signore. Scusa me, my, you see back in old Napoli.
That's amore.
So more, come here. When you still kiss your girl at the garlic and oil,
that's amore.
That's what I say. If she's a teen like a spaghetti, might you call her your pet?
That's amore.
That's right. That's when you ring, ting-a-ling-a-ling, ting-a-ling-a-ling, and you sing Sweet Bambina.
Sweet Bambina.
Hearts will play, tippy-tippy-tay, tippy-tippy-tay, like a hot concertina.
Concertina.
When you squeeze, sip it to please, juice like a parmesan cheese.
That's amore.
That's what I'm a dog. When you look for the sky, you got a star in your eye, my, you in love. When you walk in a dream, my, you find in a dream, signore. Scusa me, my, you see back in old Napoli.
That's amore.
That's amore.
Well, at least they enjoyed the pizza. Now, as the shadows begin to fall over the Grand Canal of Venice, Let's drop in at the terrace restaurant of the Giti Hotel, the Greedy Hotel, I'm sorry, where the people are dining and dancing. And there we find our old friend Ricardo Dale, ready with a nicer song for us.
Gany Sue, Gany, come along through the years with me. Can't you see how I adore you and how long I've waited for you? Vieni su, vieni su, won't you say
when everybody has to leave. Thank you, my friends. I hope you enjoyed our musical tour. It was my pleasure to be your guide. My next time you visit Italy, be sure you ask for me, eh? Remember the name, Aladino Pallante, il più famoso direttore di turisti in Italia.
Hold it, Mr. Aladdin. You Italians have had things all your own way this evening. How about letting a German get in a few words? Of course, ladies and gentlemen, I'm only kidding. I think Aladdin and the boys did a great job, and I'm sure everyone had a lot of fun. Before we leave, I'd like to say thank you to our producer, director, Jim Hobson, for the wonderful photos and the beautiful settings used on this show. And now from our fine sponsors, from all the Italian boys, and from the rest of our musical family, have a happy week and keep a song in your heart. Good night.
It was great to see the Blenders on this show. And I love dancing with Barbara Boylan on the Tarantella number. Folk dancing's always been one of my very favorite dance styles. So this theme gave Barbara and me an excuse to research the Italian choreography with a special coach. And I had great fun tap dancing with Arthur and Jack to Chiribirubin. What a show! But there's more Welk entertainment coming your way. Here are some highlights. Good singing and dancing to look forward to right here on this public television station. Join us next week for the Lawrence Welk Show. As Mr. Welk always said, keep a song in your heart.
Tonight at 8.